here. This guy right here. These are apparently really amazing looking rods. So I'm gonna dig right into it. I got this guy off of Walmart. $20 cheaper than Tackle Warehouse. So I couldn't really pass it off. Packaging wise, well, and it came in the post office truck, you know, one of those little mail trucks, and it was like weird. Now I would have liked my stuff to come, but they didn't give me an option, so. Gotta be the world's strongest man to open this one. I guess that's good. No clue what to expect. I didn't say to open it up on a certain end. There it was. Okay. Man, they got this thing bow wrapped. That tip. It's the 7.1 medium. Unpack these things. Well, especially this one. They got like 10 miles of bubble wrap on it. They have a tag vacuum seal. Get the plastic off here so I can give you an actual first impressions. Maybe. Look at this. Look at that. This is pretty sweet looking. Blue, purple, black. Oh yeah, that looks good. Mike Iaconelli Design. 7 foot medium power. I wasn't sure if I'd like the delay. I kind of wanted like an all around. So I went with this guy. And these grips, especially this one right here, where you put, depending on how you grip your reel, your finger. That's good. I like that. And then they even got it like imprinted around here too on the back. So if you, whatever, doing something back there, that's pretty cool. I'm not gonna lie to you. Again, that's just an unboxing. First thoughts. Looks good. Feels good in the feels really good in the hands. Yeah, we'll see you guys in a few months with this one for a review. If anything goes wrong with it, or if we really like it, we'll let you know.